Welcome to Epic Mickey, Rebrushed. So this game just came out, and you know, I've been thinking about this game because I had played it originally on the Wii way back in the day. Think I beat it, I don't remember. I did do a Let's Play of the second game, like in 2012 when it came out. I don't know if that's probably not on the channel still. Yeah, so join me along. I don't remember shit about this game. Mickey Junk Mountain is what I remember. I think that's the end game and like the opening. I don't know. But I'm curious because this game was really good. Like, I was fascinated by the art style of it and like the whole background of the game with Oswald coming back. But shout out to Purple Lamp. Man, this opening cutscene is insane. On a very peculiar day. That scene was insane. Hey, there it is. There it is. There it is. Man, they added like little animations with the paint particles. Look at them go. Shout out to the blob. All right, we're doing a new game. Wow, I'm just... Visually, this game looks amazing. I haven't seen... Oh my god. I like how they introduce Oswald just like that. They're just like, here he is. If you don't know who he is, here's this rabbit. Came out of nowhere. But I guess he does live in this wasteland area, right? Because Mickey got sucked into this wasteland area. And now he's gonna get fucking ripped apart. Just... Blood everywhere, bones all over the place, cracked, eyeballs staring into the soul. Look at this. Cut him right in half. Yeah, drill his butt. What are we working with now? Oh, a saw. Ooh. Well, this mouse is dead. Not the plunger. It's gonna rip his heart out through his stomach. Look at him go. This is the type of shit I like to see. Jesus Christ. How? No. There's no way this man broke out of that. No way. This is where they meet for the first time. Wait, did he have a... There's so much happening. All right, I do remember this is where we start, so let's see how these controls are. Don't call me a bucket of bolts. Man, look at the boy ready to go. Oh, I gotta escape Dark Beauty Castle. I just started. I got the lights on me. Oh, shit. Hold up. Okay. Okay. Look at this place. Oh! Michael, don't die, Michael. Not when I'm playing. I don't die here. We're in safety. I got it. All right. Damage with my spin. Got it. Got it. I don't have the ink yet, so I can't use my ink brush. I mean, I have my brush, but I can't use ink or paint yet. I guess that's later. I gotta beat the shit out of this machine. All right, double jump. I got it. I know what I'm doing. I'm a natural usually at these things. Jumping is my specialty. What are we doing here? You want me over here? Oh, you destroy this one too? I got you. Did I destroy the machine? Man, that thing is ripped apart. It's literally a... What are those things called? The pocket? What are they called? the thing that has like a bajillion gadgets on it. I forgot what they're called. It'll come to me. Wait, I got unlocked a room. I got you. Exit. Got it. Let's go. Yo, Oswald. And just ruler. He's benevolent and just ruler. Wait. Oh, what do we got? What do you give me? Collectible pin. Got it. Just like the parks. Just have me collect while you're here. Gotcha. Collectibles. Awesome. Love to see it. Oh, what's this? Mad Doctor's Lab. Got it. Wait, hold on. Whoa, is this a dash? When did they add a dash in the game? Has this always been here? Is this new? Broken dash? Whoa, wait, he can run too? Since when can Mickey run? I don't remember him being able to run. Is this new? This is going to be so helpful running. Oh my God. Do we think I can make this jump? Oh my God, I'm so good. All right, I think that's everything in this first room. I've been in here for a minute. This place is beautiful though. Just talk about a starting area. All right. What do you got? Oh, I forgot they don't have voice acting. The second game has voice acting. He just has grunts. The Shadow Bolt. Blot? Oh, yeah, I just somehow now can paint. Okay. Probably paint it in. That's probably what else it can do. Wow. Thank you for the tutorial. I know I am. Ooh. So why do I have that ink coming off me? Oh, I soaked up some of the blood. Thank you for answering my question, game. All right. Okay. Yo, okay. And I can paint it in, right? Oh my God, look at us go. This was the issue with the Wii game, is that you had motion controls. Granted, as a kid, I didn't give a shit. I thought it was fun nonetheless. Maybe it might have been a reason I didn't finish it, but also, in general, I'm not good at games, especially back in the day. But they fixed it. Look at this. This is better. Like, this is so much better. Like, this is nice. Paint. Okay. Gotta paint the gear up there. Gotcha. Oh, this is so, it's so nice. Okay, I can spin out cartoon objects. That's weird that they call it cartoon objects. Okay. So I gotta what? Do I gotta like spray this part? Yeah. That too? Oop. Wow. Bro's hitting me with all the tutorials right now. This? Oh! Restored with paint. Oh, you want me to paint it back in? I gotcha. Oh my God, this game is nice. What is this? Where are we coming into? This fucking castle's insane. Oh my God. Oh, it's the little projector cartoons. I forgot about those. Oswald, what are you doing? What the fuck are you doing, Oswald? Exit through the gate. Got it. How do I get to the exit? Bad guys. So I think you can paint them good or bad, right? Should I do a good or a bad playthrough? I know I really want to do a bad playthrough, but I think I'm going to do a good one. Just because I want to know the new shit. I forgot how good the game is. And being good is helpful because it helps you with a lot of shit. And you know how bad I am. Are you going to show me how to kill these guys? I know how. You just point at them and you shoot them. Got it. Cool. Every time. See the way they gangbanged me there? Okay. This is fucking beautiful. Look at this shit. I know the Wii looked like this, but like, oh my god, the Wii could never. I'm just trying to get as many of these as I can. All right, where are the guys at? Where are the boys at? Look out there. Who saw me? This guy? I got him. Did he really see me? Because he's not coming after me again. Oh, this guy saw me. How much do you take? Okay, I got you. Oh, you got a friend? So what do you guys do now? Look how cute they are. They're so evilly demented, and look how cute they are. They look like a little Mike Wazowski eye. All right. What is this? This is the pressure plate lower when you step on it. Okay. Use your spin move. Got it. Shout out to Gremlin Calvin. We love Gremlin Calvin. When you see other gremlins try to help them, they're sure to be of help. Okay. What is there anything? Ooh, what's in here? Oh, it's on. Okay. No, I guess I don't. All right, I guess I can't have the treasure chest. Sorry. Yo, Gremlin, what's up? Man, shout out to Calvin. Thank you, Mickey. I feared the worst when the Mad Doctor put me on this thing. Me too. Oh, he's fixing it so I can get the treasure. Look how nice he is. See, if I did bad playthrough, I wouldn't have gotten the chest or him. I mean, I would have gotten the chest, but not him. And he gives me a gold pin. Yo! Oh, I can't get the chest. I lied. The game lied to me, actually. Oh, what's this? I keep forgetting I can run. Like, it's throwing me off that I can run. You can run faster. Why are you telling me this now, game? All right, Gus. Okay. I can do that. Hello? What are you? Did I hit you? Does that open the gate? One more gear. Where's the other gear? Is the other gear on the other side? Yeah, I guess there's another side. Yeah. Will this hurt me? It does. Only one heart, though. Mickey, he can take a beating. I'm assuming we go on this side? See? You gotta hit everything with paint and thinner, you know? What's over here? Which one of you has money in it? There it is. Look at that. Oh. Thinner can be helpful, but it's used too liberally, the world suffers. Yeah, that's like the one thing I remember. I got the beauty castle pin. Awesome. I guess we're going over here. All right. You see? You're hiding everything from me. You can't hide nothing from me. I'm 100% this game. You can quickly press the R3 button to camera. Oh, that's actually something I didn't know. All right, well. See, in the Wii, it was difficult. Oh, here we are. That's our way out of the castle. Yeah, it is. Mickey and the Beanstalk. Shit. There's something down here? Oh, hey. Powers. I got that by accident. Is this, where your actions are will determine what sort of guardian spirit you attract. Wait. What are guardians? I don't remember these guys. What do they do? Do you do something? Do I spray you? All right. And well, let's... All right, well, I think we're leaving Dark Beauty Castle, so let's get a final look at this place. This adorable-looking, cute little happy place. It's cool that they have, like, a parallel to the Sleeping Beauty Castle. You know what I'm saying? All right, we're ready for our first projector reel. Yes, I am. This rabbit, his name is Oswald. He set them up, but a projector screen? What's so strange seems natural for cartoons. Oh, well, what's in there? Just get ready to jump. Wait, no, okay. Should I do the Mickey voice? I should do the Mickey voice. Whenever Mickey talks, I'll do his voice. All right, return home. Oh, yeah, I see one right over here. You didn't even hide this one from me. I just picked that up. Wait, hold on, settings. Oh, I got settings. Oh my God, the settings. I didn't even press start yet. So this is a overview quest. Oswald grab it, return to our friend house, escape wasteland options. Pins. Oh, these are the pins I have. Okay. Movies. These are the movies we just watched. How many movies are? How long? Look at these. It's quite a long game. I don't remember how long. What is this? Concept art? What are we working with? Wow. Artist. Yo, shout out to Jerome Rina Mauzu. Yeah, and shout out to Jenny Brozek. And Jenny again. Look at her with a beanstalk. I have costumes! Did the original game have costumes? I don't remember. I don't think it did. We gotta do this football. It's just called football. Or do the steamboat. Let's do steamboat. Shut up. Suit up. I thought they said shut up. I said, what did you just say to me, game? Wow. You can run in these levels too. Oh my God, this game's amazing. How do I get air? Do I really gotta do the... I can't jump well on the bed, bro. Oh, yes I can. Mickey and the Beanstalk. Did I just go through the, did you see that? Did I just go through the, hut? Oh. Oh, this is how I get the reel. Well, I did it the hard way because I'm good, you know? Can I make it up there? Nope. This level is so pretty. These levels have gotten such a nice... This is nice. Okay. It's okay. Apparently this was a secret area. I thought it was the normal way to go. Ah! Oh, you can wall... Well, I gotta stop comparing this to the original game. I was about to say, is there another one coming up? Is this the exit? But there's something over here. Oh, another reel? I'll take it. Mickey and the Beanstalk. We got two reels? I thought they only had one reel in these things. Full of beans! That's the best trophy yet. Complete the first side-scrolling level. Got it. Slalom? I've never heard of this place. Where is that from a movie? Slalom? That's a weird word. It's Gremlin Tisto. What are you doing, Tisto? Hi, Gus. Someone sabotaged this door. It's going to take paint to fix it. Good thing I'm here. That's an impressive door. Definitely Gremlin Construction. I don't know if that's impressive, but it looks like Gremlin Construction. Mickey, can you throw some paint around? Why not paint those gears? I guess. Let me paint. That'd be great. I've been working on that middle gear, so don't break it. Oh, I can... Oh, it's possible to break the gear. Oh, my God. I could be so evil. Did you see that? It's a nasty thing related to those sears back there. I was on the new blob. Okay, painted in. Got it. Thank you. I got it. I'll meet you farther down. I'm sure of it. What is this? This is the place? Five gears. There it is again, but we should be able to jump to go that way, but watch your step. I wonder what I'm supposed to do here. Is there anything hiding down here? I feel like there's something hidden. You think so? No? Okay. Okay, patch the steam pipes to get through. We can do that easy enough. Can I paint this? Oh, I can. You got everything you look at. You never know. We got one over there. The last one just right over there. Look at me. Do I get anything for getting all five? Nothing? Nothing? Nothing at all? Not even a pin? Watch your step. Try using double jump. I know, I've already done it a million times. Thank you. Oh, there's some stuff down here, though. Should I go down there? I have to 100%. There might be some secrets down here. Don't kill me. Yeah, just shit. Where are we going? The skybox is nice. I'm gonna make sure I'm not missing anything. How do I get you? How do I get this? How do I get you? There's got to be a way to get in there. Oh, I'm not supposed to seal unless there's an emergency. Is this a trap? It is a trap. That bro's right next to me. Hi. Can you let me in? Maybe? Okay. I can kill this guy too. Or make him my friend. He said beat it. Wait, is this... That's not the right... That's not the right one. Where's the thingy? Hey! See, how much you want to bet if I painted them green that that collectible thing wouldn't have popped up? Hold on, now it's Oswald. Could he have set this trap? How much older is Oswald compared to Mickey? Sear and splatter. Did I just ground pound? How did I do that? Is this a new move? Did they add new move sets to Mickey here? Because I don't remember him being able to run, to dash, ground pound. This. Wow, it's a small world area. Is this? No, it's not a small world. There might be. You've attracted a guardian, Mickey. The guardians you track can help you in several ways. Tell me how. R1 and one of your guardians will race to your nearest opponent. Okay. But wait, there's more. R1 to launch all of them. Wait, hold it. Okay. So what is, does that just kill everybody? Trump, terps, pins? It just makes them a little dizzy. Okay, sure. Oh, man. Looks like Gremlin Tim is trapped in the closet. Ticket, I can't read today. Hey, you over there, help me. All right, Tip, deal with these creatures. I got you, Tim. Just give me a second, I'm gonna explore. I'll get to you, Tim. Just give me a second. Do I destroy this? Is this something I mess with? No? Oh, hey. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, hell yeah. There's so many things to interact with. I'm gonna get overwhelmed. Should I deal with the guy, the bad guys first? I should. Yeah, let's get the bad guys. Oh, I'm out of ink. Oh, I'm out of ink. Oh, no, I got more ink. Where, did he just get killed by the ride? Where'd he go? Beastie Friends. Trophy, what is that? I have a total of 5 blotlings painted simultaneously. Sure? Alright, Splatter, just because Mickey went easy on you doesn't mean I will. Well, Tim, you were scared shitless in the fucking booth. I'll start the boats from you on. You can jump on them anytime. I feel like I'm missing a lot in this room if I head next. What are you? Guardians will attract. You can help you in serve ways. You can attract more by painting or thinning the world around you. Okay, got it. Okay, so they're up in the corner. The guardians exist to help you. Why is anyone's guess? Okay, yeah, okay. You're welcome. If you have the time, there are other rides here that need your help. Okay. I'd love to start the ride, but it seems the machinery is broken. I need my wrench. I was working on a spinning cup with a red stripe on top of it when the splatter attacked. Haven't seen it since. If you're willing to come near the machine and elephant ride. That's where I just was. I got you. All right, Tim, I'm on my way, Tim. All right, what do you need, Tim? Oh, okay. I haven't found it yet. All right, sorry, Tim. Man, the Dumbo ride. Did they redo this ride? They did a little refurbish on this ride. It looks nice. I kind of prefer it this way. Can I hop on him? Oh, I feel like I can hop on you. Yeah. Come back. Stop moving. Okay. Okay, he doesn't spin. All right. I'm gonna need you to stop moving, Dumbo. Stop moving for 2 seconds. All right, thank you. There's a whole nother ride over there I probably gotta fix. Damn. Oh, I hope I make this. Okay. Hey! Hello. When one of you paint one of those gears will stop. Okay, thank you. Ah! I'm coming. Don't worry, I'm gonna come get you. You don't gotta be stranded down here anymore. Picture of myself. Ticket booth! These small world characters are a little spooky. I kind of like it. I killed all of them. Ah, you can destroy this. Was that one of the small world heads? I need to go back up, don't I? Fuck, I have to go back up. I see. Will that work still? That should work. Don't slide, Mickey, I swear. I don't think I jumped far enough. Okay. Oh, what's in here? What's in here? This is the paint thinner pump standard equipment on most rides, of course. It can be filled with paint. Okay, got it. This one connected to the spinning crab, in this case connected to the pipes. Repair the ride, patch the pipe, fill the pump. Got it. All right, so be good. Now you just need to fill the pump. Got it. I'm so good at this game. I'm so good. Did he say to come back to him? What's down here? Do I go down there? Is there something else up here? Yes, there is. They're just overlooking being evil. Well, I guess that's it. All right. I hope it is. A chest? How do I get that? Ooh, look at the money roll in. Fragile. Destroy 100 destructibles. Got it. I would like to get off this ride, please. Help. I don't want to be on this anymore. All right, I fixed your shit, all right? What are you gonna give me, a pin? What do you mean I haven't found it? Where's your wrench at? You know something I realized, y'all? I haven't really, like, fucked with the teacups much. Maybe if I just make them all bad, something will happen. I see something. Oh! There's the wrench! It would be the last one I hit. Wow. That took so much longer than it should have. All right, Gremlin Tim. Fix the ride. Please keep whatever you may find in there along with my gratitude. Oh, so I... You know what? I knocked out two birds with one stone because the wrench... You know what's funny is that I think I was supposed to get the wrench from here to come here to fix this so I could have it platform correctly to get up there to unlock this ride to unlock the chest. But I cheated. All right, give me the chest. Where did he say it was? Over here? No, over here. Ooh. Ooh, mysterious. I did all this work. What are you going to give me? A white one. Ooh, a silver one. Ooh. All right. I think I can finally leave this godforsaken area. Right? I think I've gotten everything. All right, take me away, small world ride. Man, we're on a little boat ride. I like this. Where are we going? I don't know. This ride isn't fixed at all. You don't say. Let's look at these boats jammed in here. Some are even overturned. I guess it's broken too. Everything's broken here. All right, I gotta get pipes. Fitting them out will break the locks and the door should open. Okay. The hippos are connected to the door as well. Stopping the hippos with paint will bypass the door's locks and that would open it too. Oh, so I have two options. Should I do the hippos? I feel like the hippos are the good way, right? Oh, I don't know how that, okay, sure, Mickey. Because I feel like if I thin these out, then it'll be bad, you know? This game got me thinking. Can I get this frog from over here? Yeah, I can. Sorry. Look at us go. You did it. I guess I got nothing good for not finning them, but that's fine. Is there anything else in this place? Is that it? Was that all I was supposed to do? I feel like there's some shit hiding. I don't know why. There's something hiding in this room and I'm gonna find it. What's this? There's something glowing over here. What is this? Money. Money. All right, well, I basically cleared out this whole room and there's nothing. There's literally nothing. Ow. Last one? Nothing. There's literally nothing in this room. Hello, Mr. Hippo. Oh, Gus, what is that noise? That's a whirlpool. Oh, it's a whole ass whirlpool here. We stayed on those boats too long. Yeah, all right. It's the little mop guys. The cable of hurling buckets of thinner. Okay. If you get close, they'll try to sweep you in the river, hence the name Sweeper. Okay. Give me this. Elephant and hippo. Is there really nothing hiding behind all this shit? Really nothing? Mr. Sweeper! Mr. Sweeper! Intimidating. Very intimidating you were there, sir. Wait, does he go around and just start painting everything? That's cute. That's kind of cute. A secret! Unless this is actually the way to go, which it probably is. Let me help you out a little bit there, sir. It's a Trigo. Looks like he got captured. You want me just to free him? There's nothing holding him back. This is a trap. What's your name? Trigo? Trigo? Much better, Gremlins, Hyperion, Pinza, and Habble. Who? Any of you could help return the favor. So I gotta rescue a bunch more of you guys. All right. How'd that chest get up there? Whoa! Let me guess, I gotta help a gremlin out? Or I guess I can just do this. I don't think I can make that jump, though. No, definitely can't make that jump. Okay. A secret? Maybe? Actually looks like a throw it way to go. I don't know, there's so many ways to go. That is the right way. Pressure plate. Pressure plate. That was not an easy chest to reach. Oh, okay. Got it. What pin do you have for me in here? Is it a gold one? It's a gold one. Oh, bronze. I am also colorblind, y'all. All right, done with that area. Look at me. All right, we're back around to this area. This room is insane. Oh, I see one of them. How do I get to him? How do I get to him? Oh, hi. Boat? Mr. Hippo! Mr. Hippo! Ah, there's our boy. Here's our boy, Mr. Gremlin. What's your name? Hyperion. Hi, Hyperion. Dude, thank you, sir. See you at the end of the ride. Thank you. You are welcome. Wasn't there a... Yeah, there is a second one right over there. Okay. Look at all these secrets. Oh, jungle boat ride decor. Oh. Why do they call it jungle boat? What's your name? Hable, I'm in your debt. Okay, help my other trapped friends. How many more are there? Oh, this was just another way to get up here. Oh, there you are. Are there more of you? I feel like there's got to be more. Can I get up here? Oh, I'm so good at this game. I'm so good. Oh. Oh, did you see those platforming skills? All right. I'm here. You're saved, Pinza. I'm right behind you. Let's go. So I've gotten three. How many do you say there were? It was just three, right? Unless there's four. Oh, bad guy. Bad guy. Bad guy. Good guy. Nothing. Nothing here. All this hard work for nothing. Oh! He died. Not anymore. I can see that you're not taking me anywhere that I need to go. Oh, okay. This room is big. The sweepers are on the retractable platforms. Okay. Use the valves to drop them into the thinner and open the doors. What if I don't want to drop them into the thinner? Pinza to the rescue! My trusty wrench will clear the road! Oh! There he goes. Oh, the gremlins I saved are helping me. Looks like a job for Hyperion. And the third one. Abel Hable works his magic. Everything was done for me. And this guy's opening the door for me. Oh, these guys are so cool. I love all my friends. That was a lot of noises in my ear. Okay, so it should be a cakewalk from here, right? Should be. What the hell is this? Why does my cursor look like that? What am I looking at here? Okay. Why does my cursor look like this? I hate that it looks like this. Okay. Oh, hey, we made it. I'm gonna say a gold one this time. Silver it is. I don't know what these things do. I don't remember. Simple as that. What a cute little room that I thought was going to be intimidating. Well, there's no going back now. We need to find a way to shut that steam off. Hello? Entrance to the Asia boat ride. Asia boat ride? Hmm. What, something like this pressure plate that could help? Oh. What am I doing? Oh, I got hit. What am I doing? I hate time shit. I hate time shit with a burning passion. Pete! I forgot Pete. What are you wearing, Pete? Hello? Small Pete. Hold on.
Mickey Mouse?
I can do Michael.
I should do my best, though. Mickey Mouse, hey, I hear you're a Mr. Goody Two-Shoes. Well, here's your chance to prove it. I spent years getting along with gremlins, only had to knock them around on occasion. Then one time I crashed my boat into their village. They seem to think I'm some kind of villain. Maybe. Not that I give two hoots what they think, but it was an accident, and my ship's logs will prove it. Those little monsters won't let me near the wreck to get it, though, I bet they let you. Why would they let me eat? Find that log for my ship so we can put this to rest and I can get back to work. See you soon, or sooner, if you know what's good for you. It's weird hearing... nothing. You hear that? There's just nothing. Except my voice. What the fuck was that? Oh god, why is he, find his small Pete ship log. Where am I? If there's no music playing, it's actually pure quiet, so I'm a little scared. Did the music just stop on purpose? Where are we at now? What the hell is this? Where are we? Little Asia? The Asia boat ride? I saw Gremlin Braun atop that pagoda. Perhaps he can tell us how to follow Oswald. Braun might also have a grasp on whatever Small Pete was complaining about. I gotcha. All right, Braun, I'm coming. All right, Oswald. Navigate the Asia boat ride. No, I want to keep you good. What did that do? Okay. Oh, it's a platform. I was so confused for a second. I'm here to the rescue, Mr. Braun. Well, I guess you're not a partner of Small Pete. Give me the Oswald info. That's what I'm here for. Those boats will take it to the island, but not much farther. Don't stay on too long. There's some machinery over there. And I happen to know what it does. Can you fix it for me? Control something called the fire bridge. Curious name for a bridge. Okay. The really tricky part is getting to the machinery. You're going to face some challenges there. What? Platforming? There's a lot of shit going on here. Hold on. Oh man, where do I go? Where should I start?
was trying to kill. All right, hold on. Do I really gotta do this? I gotta time this, don't I? I'm gonna get hit. Watch. Ooh, I didn't. Oh, there's three guys here. There's too much shit going on. Help. There's too much shit going on. Whew. Hey! I'm getting these gremlins like crazy. Sam, I'm glad to be free of that cage. Cramps one leg, I can tell you. As for freeing me, I'll rotate that platform so you can get to the top. Oh, he's a blessing. He's a blessing in disguise. Also, I'm going to fix the magic carpet. You can use him to reach those two levers across the river. Sam, you can just use those levers to get to our village. Hopefully, you can help our comrades there, too. Please let anyone who asks about me know that I'm okay. I will do. I'll let everybody know that Sam's okay. Is anyone around? Hey, did you know Sam's okay? It's my chance. Hop on the car. Don't hop on the carpet. I'm on the carpet. Ah! Help! Was that bad? I feel like I shouldn't have done that. I feel like I fucked up. Oh. Bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back. I didn't mean to do that. We've reached the exit, but how does this door open? Try getting a close lever on the inside of the door. The levers? Wait, what lever? I have to get up there. I feel like I fucked up because I destroyed that one thing. Boat. Hello, sir. How are you? Herman, looks like that whirlpool sank the boat you were on. But you know that Sam's okay? You could fix it so he can reach the gear. But those valves behind the big wall are complicated. It's easier just to pay me to... But what? Pay? How much? 100? Just one time I'll pay you, all right? Just because I have 700 bucks. I will endeavor to provide 100% satisfaction. You better. That's some big doubloons there. Just going to apply a bit of wrench action here. Thank you. Thank you. I saw it. Don't think I didn't see it down in this corner. There he is. Asia Boat Ride Decor. I don't know why they keep saying Asia Boat Ride. Oh, you're not. I figured you would spin, but you're not spinning. Okay, we got one spinning. Am I able to get up there? Oh, they all connect. They all connect. Okay, that scared me a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Dragon! What the fuck is happening? Wow. Oh, is right. You did it. Now you can reach the top of the temple. There's the fire bridge. Hold on. I'm not... I wanted to... Why did you... How do you open up? How does that... Is there a gremlin I need to save to open that door? I want this chest. Let me in. You were having trouble doing this? You had this much trouble. Oh no, I have 10 seconds. Oh, I don't like 10 seconds. Oh, I already fucked up. I already messed up. Oh, it resets the time. Oh, it's even better. Ah! Don't kill me. Please don't die. There's that chest I wanted earlier. Oh my god. I wonder what it could be. It's probably a pin. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gold pin. Bronze pin. Hello? Oh, hello! Hello! So I think I've done everything except ride the dragon, but I fucked up on that chest, I think. Unless there's a way to get it later, but I think I've gotten everything except that chest. Let's see where Mr. Dragon takes us. Can I get up on top? Nope. Maybe I can. Nope. Oh, hey! Okay, this still didn't help me get on top, though. Yeah, how do I get up there? What do I do? What do you do? Wow. That's all I had to do.
Cool.
Hold on. No, you fell off. Please tell me I can get back up there. Hey, another projector. Hold on. I know there's some shit I can get. Oh, what is this I see? Oh, Asia boat ride. A lot of Asia boat rides in this. So I think, yeah, I think I got everything except that chest because I think I fucked up that one gear, which probably opened that door, to be honest. But you know what? Next time. I will. It'll stay gone forever. What are we working with here? What's this next one? Steamboat Willie, and I'm dressed for Steamboat Willie. Let's go. This is Steamboat Willie. I just spawned. I got hurt already. I don't know how to do high jumps. How do I do high jump? If you... There's a different way to jump if you spin. If you spin and then... Oh... Oh, hey. What's in here? That little shortcut? I still want to go up, though. Hey, it's Pete! I just saw you, Pete, earlier. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, is this how I was supposed to get the guy originally? I already got him, though. But I don't need that shit. Make the jump! There's some secrets over here. Yeah, there is. Part two? Oh, part one again. Is there two Steamboat Willie levels? This is a short level. This is a very short level. All right, we're done. Let's go. World of Gremlins, let's go. Okay. Gosh, that's our village, but it's been attacked. This place is big. Our wonderful village and tower windmills are ruined, please. Pipes leaking everywhere. The pipes here used to power the entire village. We got them all patched up. Well, we got to get them patched up. I really can't read today. My house, what's happened to it? That thinner is ruining my lovely house. Please save our village. Okay. I'm going to take a break here, guys. All right, I'm back. I took a little bit of a break. Where is... I've been thinking about how everything's supposed to connect. If this is like a twisted version of the Magic Kingdom. I think this is just... I know this is a... Small World. But it seems like it's also mixed with like Jungle Cruise. I don't know. Oh well, let's head down. Oh, hello, sir. The pipes here used to power the entire village. We've got to get them patched up. Please save our village. I can do that. That is something I indeed can do. There, am I done? One left? Oh, that was easy. Next area. All the pipes in the center of the village are patched up. Look for the valve controls. Gotcha. He tells me that as if... Now you can fix my house. Oh, do I just paint it in? Look, those rides are working again, too. We got some retro-ass rides here. Oh, mechanically gift. I get it. Right, repair 3 rides in the Gremlin. Oh, we're Gremlin Village. What? We can use them to get around the village. It's tricky, but I have confidence in you. Do you? You can fix the village. It already lets me leave. I just got here and it wants me to leave. There's the pump there that can operate the gate. Whew. Okay. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff to do, apparently. Oh, shit. What's this? Oh, I got smushed. Do I gotta, like, do the little running thing? Right? My little dash? Yeah. Is that a new mechanic? Because I feel like maybe you'd be able to make that run. Unless they added extra stuff so where you can... They, like... I don't know what's happening. Oh. I mean... No, I guess you don't need the dash to get through that. Can I dash in the air? No, I can't. Oh, I can go in here? Is this the Mad Hatter's place? Well, not a lot going on in here, huh? I can't spray my paint. I can't do shit. Well, that was fun. Hi. You see what's happened here? Small Pete was showing off and crashed his boat into our village. I don't know what Pete's doing, bro. Pete says he didn't do it on purpose, but I don't believe him. He's been such a bully in the past. I agree. Well, until I see the evidence it was real an accident, the Gremlins will keep him out of the village. Thank you for saving Gus's house, Mickey. You're welcome. Wait, no, I haven't saved it yet. Where is it? I have to paint it in, don't I? Yeah, it's right here. You did it. Thank you so much. What is... These wrenches are amazing. I'll talk to the other gremlins. Everyone will know about what you've done for me here. So thank you. There's so many places to go. All right, let's see. Are you inside your house? Is there anything in your house? Oh. Gold pin. Bronze pin. Every time. Where'd the animation happen again? This is where you live, Gus? This is really where you live? What is this? That's a scary... That's scary. All right, what's over here? That's the exit. Let's go this way then. Another house. Oh, another house? What are we working with in here? This place is cute. Ah, gremlin houses. That was a fun little expedition I went on there. All right. Up. I don't know how I survived that. I'll get to the side in a second. We're trying to get to Pete's house. Oh, what? Oh, I thought I could jump up there. Looks like I can't. Ah! Can I make this jump? I can make this jump. I wonder how do I get up to Pete's house? What's in here? Yeah, everyone's got a little house to visit in here. What you got? What you hiding? Amazing. How many tickets I have? What you got in your house? All these houses look kind of similar. I really... Oh, Mickey. Oh, Mickey. No, there has to be a way to get up there. Ah, like that. What is up here? Can I go inside? I can go into every other building. Can I not go in here? Oh. Oh. What did that do? Oh, that opened. Okay, I can go in.
Is that a book? The hell am I getting some knowledge?
You have a small peach ship log. Oh, I got it. Okay, good bet. Is that... Do I return back to the guy now? Yeah. Oh. I'm amazed I made that jump. You need the book, right? Yeah. I got you. Here you go. Bennett. Oh, it actually says here the log that the crash was an accident and small Pete feels bad about it. I didn't know he had feelings. All right. Well, I'll let the other gremlins know it was a misunderstanding. What? Do I get anything? I'm seeing you in a whole new light. Did I didn't get anything for my hard work? Okay then. What's next? Hi. I love seeing the stately windmills turning again. Thank you. You're welcome. Did I come in your house already? I don't think I've been in here yet. Nope. Amazing. Can I ground pound in here? Yo, the animation of the sploosh. I'm gonna destroy your house just to double check. No worries, you didn't see nothing. Oh, I see glowing. Oh, secret area? Maybe? No, maybe not. Nah, that wasn't so secret now. This is a secret. Look at all this. I'm already at $1,000 almost. I feel like they've added more money in this game. Hey there, thank you for freeing me from Dark Beauty. You're welcome, Calvin. Welcome back. I was looking for a way to show my appreciation. What? It's over 1,000. Collect 1,001. What did you just gave me money? Oh, thank you, I guess. I'm already on. You can go back up. Come on. Go up. Oh, hi. Oh, there's a guy here. Ditto. Thank you for getting me out of here. Is that another projector? To the European boat ride. Clock cleaners. We really just got a secret level pop up. Just like that. Do I go in there? Can I come back? That's my question is, can I come back? Oh, how do I get in here? How do I get in? How do I get back here? Huh? Uh-huh. Roll the gremlins. Let's go in. Oh. Okay, so yeah, I can't. No. Unfinished quest, so I gotta go back. Oh my god. There's so much stuff to do. Hello, sir. Sorry, I can't help but scare. I mean the pump that controls the door at the top of the village tower over there. I guess to that pump to get to the gate functioning. Okay. Well, can I sneak in your house and steal some money? There's always money in these houses. Oh, I see it. What's over here? Is there anything over here? Or this just spins for fun? Nice house you got here. Man, these people got money out the wazoo. So you showed the ship's log to Bennett. Now I can't trade you the pin for it. Oh, wait, no. Just because I showed it to him, I didn't let him keep it. What about you? There's a pump up there that can operate the gate. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. It's really just the same thing in all these houses, huh? Oh my God, there's so much money everywhere. Hey, get to the top of the village tower. It's fun up there, but don't fall. Where is this village tower? Is it this place I was just at? That village tower? Or this village tower? Wait, can I go up here? Now, how do I get up there? On God. I guess this is a spot I could go up, right? I don't know. No? This doesn't take me all the way still to the top. There's a rope, though. Can Mickey swing on ropes? Moment of truth, huh? No. Why is this rope here? What does this rope do? Are you serious? I just had to go to the projector. This is why I don't pay attention, y'all. I have to just go in here and it takes me to the top. I looked for so long. All right, whatever. I'm just not gonna think twice about it. Clock cleaners. I love this short. It's the old short. Oh. Will I die if I go down here?
No.
Okay. Oh, okay. Oh! Do I go the other way? Oh, that's so cute! Wow. Give me that! Oh my God! I'll take free money. This is such a cute level. Can he hurt me? I'm curious if there's like a certain amount of like there should be a tally of I'm ready to travel to the top of the village. Another short level. I was a little thrown away. I was confused for a second what was happening. This took like an hour to get up here. But we made it. Let me guess. What should I do? Good it is. Hold on. No, come back. Is the paint thinner? Yeah, okay. All right. Bet. Well, there, it's fixed. That did it. The exit gate is open. Open the gate. Man, they really got the Mickey hands and everything on this. Look how much detail is in this clock. Wow, look at this place. Look at Gremlin Village. This place is nice. Wow. Nice little detour down. So I can leave, but I kind of want to go back to the top and go in that one projector. All right, so I want to go in here now. Will it let me? There may be unfinished quest here. No, I didn't mean to go. I don't know what's happening. Okay. There's so many things to do, bro. That's the crazy thing. Bum, 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 bum. There's another reel down there. How do I get it? Like this? Oh, this platform is gonna get me killed. How many part twos are there? I don't want anything to kill me when I get up here. See, if you do a spin when on those things, it helps. Is that it? I'm ready to go to the European boat ride. Apparently there was two entrances to the boat ride. There was the other entrance I missed. Oh man. Oh shit. Is that the Pisa? It's the Leaning Tower. It doesn't fall. New quest, the Leaning Tower. Are we going to climb that? Wow, the Eiffel and everything. Look at that Eiffel. This is the fucking, oh my god, the Colosseum? Those pillars look like they could topple over with a sneeze. Can Mickey sneeze? Hi. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm just trying to do my own thing. Why are you bothering me? Who still needs to be transformed? Oh. I didn't ask you to kill him. I don't think these things are going to fall anytime soon, if you ask me. But I can do this. What is that? Was that spawn a boat? The platform? Nothing. Got it. All right, let's not hit that again. Okay, didn't tell me this was bad. Ooh, what's you hiding back here? Was it backstage? Shouldn't be back here. My God, there's so much money. Man, I feel like I'm missing so much shit. What is the end goal here? Why did I come back here? I guess for no reason than just to be a scenic tour. There's a place up here, but how do I... Can I climb any of these buildings here? Maybe. Maybe not. I do want to know how to get up there eventually. But I sure hope you let me know in the future, game. I am in you, Pisa, not Pisa, Eiffel. All right, don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Thank you. All right. A little something hidden back here. Oh, no, it's the place I was just at. It's like I've been in this room before, like earlier in the game. All right, I don't know what I'm doing here. Magic. Oh, a pressure plate. I guess I gotta stand on it more than a second. Those support beams are tuned. Okay, so don't destroy the support beam. I don't know what this game wants from me. Does this move if I get in it? Oh, it does. Okay, we're getting up here. Getting a little too high for comfort, if you ask me. So much money. Is this an optional area? European boat ride. Look at him. Look at the Cave of Wonders over there. I'm looking around to see if I can see the other projector entrance. I don't think there is one. I think that was all that was up here. Ah, I guess there's money too. Does the game want me to destroy the pillars? Because will that make it fall onto the Colosseum? That's my thought process. I think I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to take the risk. All right, I think I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm hoping it falls onto the... Yeah, okay. We're good. I hope that's what I was supposed to do. Okay, but it made a bridge. Now we can get across safely. All right. See, listen, this game does, I don't know if I'm trying to be good or bad. It's a little confusing. So let's take it slow here. God damn it. I'm dead. God damn it. Oh no. We survived. You ever just feel like you're missing something? Because like I do that all the time. I just feel like I'm missing everything possible. Motherfucker. Well... What am I supposed to do in the... What did you want me to do, game? Alright, what are we working with in here? Get inside the Colosseum while I'm here. Is there a boss fight? Oh, Pete! Hey, Mickey! You did it. I might have misjudged you, but watch out, because my cousin over on Mean Street makes me seem like a cuddly little kitten. Oh, and help yourself to some treasure. Oh, okay. I thought we were going to have a fight. Why was that boss arena? That was like a boss arena. Perfect. I haven't had one boss fight yet. Oh, a room full of treasure. Oh. Oh. Fine. Oh, wait. Oh, the log. I got to start looking at these quests. Reach the clock tower. Reach the clock tower. Secondary quest. Completed quest. Wait, done that many? Failed. Oh, I haven't failed any. Okay, bet. Where's the room full of extras? Where are you hiding that room at? No, really, where is that room at? Is it up here? Or is this the way I need to go? Oh my god, there's so many... Oh, here we go. Gold pin, gold pin, gold pin, gold pin. That's all I'm here for. Bronze pin. Maybe if I just keep saying bronze pin enough, it'll just be gold. We got the Colosseum. So much money. Oh my god. We'll do a little lap around the third floor. See what we're working with here. Money? Money? Why don't you put money on the top? You'd think they put money on the top. How do I get inside the Cave of Wonders? Alright, Cave of Wonders, what you got in here? Oh, a projector. Can I get on top? Can I get inside the Cave of Wonders? Oh, I can. Is it a dead end? Amazing. I feel like you'd think they'd hide something in here, but they don't. It's just money. All right. So where does this projector take me? Are you ready to face the clock? No. I'm not. Oh, this is the cave of. Okay. All right. So there was another way to go over here. Is it a secret area? Over here? Okay. So far so good. And you can stop right there. Thank you so much. How do I get that chest? Excuse me, sorry. I'm gonna make you good. I don't like the way that's positioned. Yeah, that's what I thought I could do in the whole time. You tell me I went up all the way up here and I can't get in? Let me in! Let me in! What? Why is this an option if I can't get in? Oh, I have to unlock something, don't I? Okay, what was the point of all that? This must be where the projector takes me, the one that I skipped. It is my only assumption, is my only logic, and this takes me up here. You know what? I think we've explored everything now. I think we can leave. Because this must be where the other projector takes me, so... All right. But I still haven't gotten this chest. How do I get this chest over here? Oh! Oh! I was about to leave this area too. I knew there was something up with those gears. A silver. That means I'm smart. Not a gold though. I almost said bronze. I generally think that's everything. I'm leaving. I want to get out of here. Give me back. Can I take a shortcut here? I'm so dumb. Why all of my tickets from when I died the first time? Well, this is I can't do anything here. I'm really stuck. Yeah, I lied. I'm not stuck. Y'all thought. Alrighty, it's clock. It's time to fight the small world clock. Yes, I'm ready to face the clock tower, the small world clock tower. That's crazy, that's the first boss. Okay. For some reason, I thought we were jumping right into it, but there's indeed a projector screen before. I was about to say, have we not already done this one? But I guess not. Steamboat Willie Part 3. How many Steamboat Willies are there? There is someone struggling to breathe over here. Who's having a bad day? Okay. Someone tell me there's a little secret pathway if I go down here. Mm-hmm. Whoa! What was that? Pete, you little shit. They made this game look so pretty, bro. I'm still amazed. There's our second boy at. All right, I think that's everything. I assume there's two reels and a concept art in each one. I didn't get a concept art of the last one, though. I don't know about that. What's up? What's up, Petey? Can I bother him? Oh, he can jump up through here? All right, well, never mind. Okay, I thought I could hurt him, but not. Let's get out of here. I'm right. Now we're for real facing the clock tower. Stop breathing. Everyone's just coughing. Why is my reticule... Why is it so big? Why is my reticule so big? Why is my reticule so big? No, but for real, why is it so big? Wow. We're gonna get we're getting like a twisted version of It's a Small World. I can use motion control. I wanna make him good. Let me make him good. I'm at ink. Oh boy. Oh boy. I assume I just paint him in. I don't know what else to do. Oh, his arm's... Okay, his arm's happy. His arm is happy. I saved its life. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh boy, it's getting a little angry. No, but for real, why is this not working? Wait, did he get destroyed? Do I have to kill him in a certain time? Oh, I hate that. All right, please. Please leave me alone. It's a world of laughter. It's a world of fucking shit. I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, hey. How are you? I hate how big this fucking reticule. Do I paint him? Oh, he's gonna be all happy now. Look how cute he is, happy. Was that the boss fight? I'm afraid I was out of my head for a bit there. Yeah, you know, I'm glad I made the clock tower happy. That's all that matters. I liked him best during Christmas time. What a level. Your paint or thinner capacity can change based on how you deal with important characters in Wasteland. Oh, I got more blue ink. Stop the music pin. Small world. Paint or thin the mad clock tower. Damn. Is there anything else here? Can I like climb the clock tower? Can I go up his arm? Oh, I can't. Do you have anything up here? No? I don't think you would. Oh, there I go. There I go again. I swear to God, game. Let's just go. Let's just go. We're going to Mean Street. We finally fucking made it to Mean Street. How many hours in are we? Damn, there's Mean Street right there. Is this a theme park? Oswald copied it as best as he could. He wanted us characters to be happy. Characters? Characters... The world stopped watching and stopped loving. Rough drafts, extras, anyone who didn't work out right. Characters left on the drawing board. Most lived here in Oswald's recreation. He set up shops, an ice cream parlor. It was home before I fucked it up, basically. Before the thinner disaster. Mickey's such a little goof. That's when life went out of the wasteland. Wow. That's when the blot arrived. And the flunkies. That sounds like a slur. The flunkies. That's what left of Oswald's recreation. Or creation. Gremlin Gus. Hello, Uncle Gus. Good to see you, Marcus. By any chance, have you seen Oswald? Last time I saw him, he was headed towards the projector screens at the end of the street, but those have been broken. I can get that projector screen on again if you can get me a pair of gears. Horace can be found at a detective agency. Pete used to brag about his gear. He usually is hanging around City Hall. I'll be waiting outside the Penny Arcade. Come see me when you have those gears. Okay. Yeah, this is kind of scary, Heather. A lot of recreations of the main Mean Street. Look at the fucking castle. Was that technically where I started? You got a quest. There's a lot of quests for someone like you. All right, man. What are you trying to say? You can always see your quest log by pressing that, followed by L1. He was right. That's literally what I pressed and it worked. I think I'm gonna stop it here, guys. At least for the first video. But I will actually finish this game, so... But I'll probably upload these in long sessions with a good amount of editing, but they'll be longer videos. So thank you for joining me. Join me next time where I explore the Street of the Mean. What was it? Hold on. Did you see that? What was that? What did I just do there? I'll never be able to recreate it again. All right, y'all. Thank you. Bye.